Too late for me, I'm in this predicament, no one's listening. They say to live life, well I must be close to finishing. The sickness got the best of me, is the spirit testing me? A lesson needed, pleading for healing, but I am getting weak. I say, in my town, my sisters try to go for help. They went and told Jesus, my brother's not feeling well. And they're coming back quick, but it's a 3-day travel. While I battle for the moment, I end up losing that battle. Now I lie here, stuck in the grave. I'm in my grave, so they put the rocks to cover the grave. They had my grave close and now I'm gone, dead in a flash. It went so fast, like everything I was promised to mothers like that. My sister's crying on her knees, Lord, you came too late. He slater told her sister, where is your faith? He ordered a stone rolled after weeping with tears. He said, rise up out the grave, you ain't finished your years. I started walking out, talking out loud. They were bawling out and rapping brand new, like the death had fallen out. I'm now one calling out, Jesus, I am not a slave to death, to the grave, a miracle, I'm saved. I'm here, cause I'm changed. I speak, cause I'm raised. I rap with my praise to the name of all names. Glory be to God, I ain't got no strength. He is otherwise known as the King of all kings. It's dirty, but it's worth it. Salvation is free. Eternity, gotta earn it. Nothing too big, ain't nothing that's too small for the Creator, the Maker, the Savior that's holding it all. You think you're sure to fall? You cozy in your coffin. You think you can't be safe? You look to the sky often. Guess who's up there? He's looking back down at you. The true Father that wants to save the caught up like you. I'm no longer in bondage. Honestly, I'm exhausted. I'm sticking with God's promise. I'll be free of all my problems. Is it shocking that I'm wanting prosperity in my life? Future kids, a bright light, a strong wife that follows Christ. Anything is possible, overcoming obstacles. Don't end up in a hospital, follow what's logical. Have you read the articles? Your homies getting locked up, streets is getting locked up, children getting shot up. Christ, he wants to block up like a genocide of sin. He wants his gift back, bring a healing to within. Have you seen this boy? Have you seen this girl? Have you seen the streets, current state of this world? Imagine this planet with no hate and no pain, no shame, no fame, no murder, no strain, no cops, no gangs. We must let God move his hand, not push him away. So today let's take a stand, if it's not too late.